green, have red, have white. Color beautiful.
Very hot. I just you chopstick.
Look at it.
Yeah. And I put mushroom on the top. In the middle, like it.
Look very beautiful.
And I put one plate Korean.
Hello guys, how are you today? Today I will go into cook about stir-fried noodle and colorful vegetable. Xin chào mọi người, xin chào các bạn. Hôm nay mình sẽ tập nói tiếng Anh một chút. Và bây giờ mình sẽ trình bày lại bằng tiếng Việt. À, mình muốn nói là hôm nay mình sẽ vào bếp nấu con mèo nấu món mì xào ngũ sắc. Now enjoy cooking with me.
Hi everybody, today I will go into cook about noodle with vegetable and pork and purple onion. In here I have noodle, I have spinach. Yeah, spinach, but I just only pack in body. Yeah, and in here I have bell pepper. Yeah, red bell pepper. And I have mushroom and I have coriander. Yeah, good for healthy. Now I put on the pork a little bit fish salt, a little bit pepper. Pork I cut like this. Yeah, pork I cut like this. Yeah, cut like this. Just easy to eat. Chew. Now I will cut pepper, bell pepper like this. Take off. And yeah, look at it, very beautiful. And we take off seeds inside. Take off seeds inside. And we cut like this. Cut like this. And peanut. Cut like this. Mushroom, not cut.
Now in here I have pork and cook water boiling and put noodle in water and boiling here. I just cook a little bit, cook 4 minutes and I done. Turn off the heat and I put some cold water and put on here for rice and cook a pork water and cook peanut. Yeah, like this. Cook 4 minutes. And cover them, have well colored. Yeah, now I check. Oh, have color well. I turn off the heat and put little cold water and put in here. All right, now we put the pan on the kitchen again and put
your spoon cooking oil and put purple onion inside. Cook. Go ahead. Smell good. Okay, like this.
I think a lot of cooking oil. Yeah. I want to take off. Let. Yeah, take off let. Like this. Just in here. Enough. Yeah. Yeah. I don't like a lot of cooking oil.
And put salt. And mix well.
Mix well 2 minutes. Yeah. And put mushroom. And put bell pepper. And put coriander. And put peanut. All of it. Put all of it cooked together. Ooh, now has smell good and colorful, very beautiful. Beautiful color. Have green, have red, have white. Color beautiful. Yeah. Now I put 2 spoon soy sauce. And mix well. And finally, I put noodle inside and mix well together with vegetable. And I put 1 spoon pepper and turn off the heat. I think mix well like this enough. And I will put on the dish. Look, I put on the dish like this. I put noodle inside first. Oh, very hot and has smell good. And then I will decorate for look well. Very hot. I just use chopstick. Look at it. Yeah. And I put mushroom on the top. In the middle, like this. Look very beautiful. And I put 1 leaf coriander on the top like this. Yeah, look very beautiful. This is fried noodle with vegetable and pork. Good for healthy. Bell pepper, good for your eye, and vegetable, good for your body, and mushroom, good for your body, and pork, good for muscle. Yeah. Muscle.
very beautiful. We can eat noodle with soya sauce and chili like this. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Enjoy with me.
Look, my dish very beautiful and delicious.